Where's everyone going? Please, I don't have time to talk, okay? I have to be somewhere.
Well, that's funny, because I got nowhere to be. Because you pretty much destroyed my career. You realize what it did to me by making me call myself Jack Lame? It was a living hell!
I'm telling you, you have to let me go!
Oh, don't worry. Four against one, this will be over fast.
Maybe not so fast! News team, thank God!
Ain't a day that will be or has been that we don't have Ron Burgundy's back.
Not a problem. When I'm done with these mutts, I'm gonna wipe my shoes on the curb.
Oh yeah, Jack Lime? When I'm done with you, my mom's gonna pick me up and take me home.
Here's a headline for you. Moronic Yank Wankerman gets a bloody good hiding from newsreader from a superior country. For we are the BBC News Service.
Roar! If y'all gonna get down, then Wesley Jackson and the MTV News crew went in.
What's MTV?
I think it's a venereal disease.
The most requested video of the day, a new band called Burgundy Sucking Chest Wound.
It wouldn't be a battle without Jill Jansen
and Wendy Van Peel from Entertainment News.
Entertainment news is an abomination.
Who are you wearing today? Oh, look, it's your own blood. Today's celebrity birthdays, none. Today's celebrity deaths, all you dicklicks.
I like the way they're put together.
I like fighting girls.
I like to cunt punt cowboys.
You eat pussy, you're gonna.
Hey!
There's not gonna be any fight without Scott Riles and the incredibly polite Canadian news team.
What about the French-speaking Quebec news? The real voice of Canada.
Give it a rest, eh?
Give me a break. They can't have news. Nothing happens in Canada.
We're gonna mop the floor with you. We're gonna put the boots to you. Sorry.
Sorry. We're gonna gouge your eyes out and kick your head in. Sorry.
Hey, the History Network wants in on this. We're news too, only news told much, much later.
Wait a minute, is that the ghost of Stonewall Jackson with you?
Yes, it is. And the mighty Minotaur.
I don't know about this, man. Minotaur isn't even history.
You guys got room in this battle for an old war horse?
Mac Tannen, what are you doing here? You're too old for this.
Well, you see, there's the thing. When there's an early moon, I almost feel like a stallion again.
He's on our side, right, Ron?
He's a were-hyena! Everyone, listen up! By virtue of being on this battlefield, there is no return. People will die.
I'm so horny right now.
Some will be disfigured. In some cases, lasting friendships will be made. And as usual, no touching of the hair and face.
Come on, what do we look like? Rookies? Sorry. Hi.
When Eltrusius, maiden of the clouds, blows the battle horn, let the battle begin!
sometimes something beautiful happens in this world. You don't know how to express yourself, so you just gotta sing.